So hey, hello everyone. So in this video I'm going to show you how to zoom in and zoom out while recording in OBS studio, and I'm also going to show you how to zoom a particular spot while recording a full video. So I'm going to show you both the demonstrations live over here. So currently have my OBS studio open and I have only one scene over here. Just press that scene, you will get this red color border outside your recording screen, and just select one vertex or a corner and just drag it. So by doing this you will actually can record a particular spot zoomed. So now let us consider that I want to record only this title bar and the toolbar, okay, first three bars, okay, over the top. So I will just drag that corner nearby and focus on only the spot which I want to zoom and record. So this basically records only the spot that is currently displayed on my screen. So if you just now give start recording, you will basically you won't be getting the full screen recorded, but just a spot you want to zoom. Okay, so this is one of the ways, as I told you earlier. So now I have just zoomed it perfectly, only a part that I want to record. So now to restore it back, what you are going to do is, it's really simple. Just press the same spot and drag it inside. Okay, drag it inside again and again, and continue this process until you get the, you will be getting the older version where this red color border syncs with the that outside that OBS studio recording screen like that. So just drag it, like, it's really simple to do this. So it's nearly perfect. So just drag it a little bit more, and yes, that's good. So now it's back to a normal form. So by this way, you can record a zoomed version, a zoomed full screen video. Okay, so suppose what if you want to record zoom in and zoom out at a particular moment in your video while recording. So for that, what you need to do is go to this plus option over here, plus option in scene, and create a new scene. So our first scene will be the fully one, and second scene is blank, dark, because we haven't added any display captures. Okay, so just click the plus button and add a display capture. Okay, so as you can see, a display capture, just press OK and your display capture will be appeared. So now both the recording screens are of the same sizes. So for us, what we are going to do is, we are going to keep the first scene as a normal size. Okay, and second scene we are going to zoom it. Okay, so now we are basically going to zoom the second screen, and we are just going to toggle between both the scenes while we are recording your video. So we will be recording our video normally for some amount of time, and suddenly if you press a button, we will get zoomed that particular part of the video, and if you press another button, we will be going back to our normal scene. So that's what we are going to do. So now I am zooming the second scene. As you can see here, second scene is zoomed and first scene is normal, second scene is zoomed. Okay, so now we have basically got the prerequisites for our task, and now just go to settings. Okay, and you need to go to hotkeys, and here we will have the scene, our scene and scene, normal scene and scene 2. So here just go to switch to scene option and press a button. Okay, press a button of any choice. You just place your cursor over there and press a button. I am pressing Z. So now what it means that if I am in scene 2, suppose if I start recording my video in scene 2 and I press the Z button, okay, from zoomed, my video will go from zoomed to normal. Okay, I will show you a demo also of this. So you can basically keep any other buttons. Okay, it's completely your wish, because I will request you to keep some this control alt options basically, because if you keep alphabets, it's really difficult. Okay, so I will show you the video of that recording. So as you can see here, now I am recording in the zoomed part. Okay, so you can see the only the top three bars of my window, and now if I press that Z button or any button that you have specified, I will be zooming out and I will be recording in the normal scene. Okay, so now I am pressing Z. So as you can see here, now I will be recording, now I would have zoomed out and I am recording in the normal window. So before, I told you that you can use some other alternative keys like Control plus Shift, Control Shift Alt, like that. The reason is because that, so now if I typed Z, so I am getting the Z typed over my screen. So you can avoid that by basically keeping some other alternative key. So that's it. So now you have toggled between zoomed to normal screen by press of a button. So you can use this multiple times in a video by keeping one button to switch to zoomed screen, one button to switch from zoom to normal. So you can toggle a number of times in your video. So I hope you would have understand this video, and mine is a programming channel. Do check out my videos of my channel. I have done tutorials in C, C++, Java, Blender, Unity. So, and thanks for watching, and subscribe and support me. Thank you.